when we walked into the courtroom and saw him, that it was, that I was sure that it was definitely this case.
Did he make eye contact with you?
Yes, yeah.
What was that like?
Odd. On the one hand, it's this very, like, massive sense of gravitas and importance because you know that this is history in the making. And at the same time, you walk into the courtroom and you see him sitting there and it's like, oh, it's just a guy. he's just a dude.